Thank you. We're going to talk about tonight, but let's talk about last night real quick. Let's compare two images for our viewers, images that you know very well. Comparing Hillary Clinton, her rally yesterday, against Bernie Sanders, his big rally, 27,000 people turning out last night in New York, those crowds that you see right there. Now, I know you guys have set up your events to be smaller, to be more intimate. That's something you guys have talked a lot about. I'm not going to talk about the enthusiasm gap, but would you prefer to be the image on the right or the image on the left with 27,000 people waiting hours to come to your event at this point?
Well, I would prefer to be the candidate who's winning the popular vote, and that's exactly what Hillary Clinton is doing. She has a lead over Sanders of over 2.4 million votes. She is winning the delegate contest by a bigger margin than President Obama ever was in 2008. So we feel really good about where we are right now, and we're just going to keep working hard to earn every single vote.
But the crowds are impressive, just objectively speaking, Robbie, as a student of politics, 27,000 in Washington Square Park. It's a good picture, yes?
Well, first of all, the Park Service is saying it was significantly smaller than that. I think they're actually saying it might have been as small as a third of the number that the Sanders campaign is quoting. But again, what matters in this race is the voice of the voters. And Hillary Clinton is overwhelmingly winning this primary contest. And the more people that vote in these contests, the bigger the turnout is, the bigger she wins by. And so that's what we're focused on. That's our job, is to win people's vote, win those delegates, and then win the nomination.